Hello friends, welcome to the Alpha Point. This is Vishal. Today I'm going to show you how to root your Samsung Galaxy Note 2 and install the latest TWRP recovery in your device. Since many of you still don't know how to do this, so this will be helpful for you. I'm performing this in Windows machine. You need few files to perform this. The first file we need is the auto root for Note 2. Just click here to download. We also need the TWRP recovery, which we will install after rooting our device. Links has been provided in the description below and also in the lower portion of this video. As you can see, I have already downloaded the files and placed it in my desktop. You need to extract the auto root file and open it. Open Odin using run as administrator. We need to enable the USB debugging in developer option. To do this, go to the settings. In my phone, developer mode is already activated. If it is not activated in your device, then open About Device, then click 8 times on the build number. After that, enable the USB debugging here. Then switch off the phone. Now we need to start our phone in the download mode. To do this, we need to press the volume down, power and the home button at the same time. Then click on the volume up button. Then connect the device using the USB cable. After connecting, we will be able to see the light blue indicator. This means the phone has been detected by the Odin. Then click on PDA, then locate and select the auto root file for Note 2. Check the settings and click on Start button. It will look like this after this process. At the meantime, the phone will look something like this. Then the phone will restart itself. Now, in the apps drawer, you will be able to see the Super SU icon. This means your phone has been successfully rooted. Now, to install the TWRP recovery, we need to repeat the process again. First, open the Odin using the run as administrator. Now, we need to put the phone in the download mode. So, just press volume down, power and the home button simultaneously. Now, press the volume up button. And then, connect the device using the USB cable. Now in PC, we will be able to see the blue indicator, then select on PDA, then locate and open or double click on TWRP tar file. Check the settings and click on start. Recovery has been successfully installed now. The phone will restart itself. To check whether recovery has been installed or not, turn off your phone. Now start the phone using volume up, power and home button at the same time. If you see this, it means TWRP recovery has been installed and now you can install any custom ROM that you want. Make sure you take the backup first before installing any custom ROM so that if you face any problem in future, you can revert it back to its previous state. That's all from this video guys. If you have any suggestion or problem, just do comment below and I will be there to help you. And don't forget to like, subscribe and share this video. This is Vishal signing out.